Independent National Electoral Commission on Friday said it had rejected 14 invalid submitted nominations by political parties for the November 16th governorship elections in Kogi and Bayelsa. Festus Okoye, INEC National Commissioner and Chairman, Information and Voter Education Committee, in a statement issued in Abuja, also disclosed that 19 political parties willingly withdrew their nominations for the elections. He said out of the 14 rejected invalid nominations, 8 were from Kogi, while 6 were rejected from Bayelsa. He said that at the close of nomination, 23 political parties were cleared in Kogi, with 18 parties withdrawing from the race, while one party withdrew in Bayelsa, leaving 45 political parties in the race. The Independent National Electoral Commission again said that 201,143 permanent voter cards are yet to be collected in Kogi and Bayelsa as at September the 20th. The commission disclosed this in a progress report on PVC collection, which started on September the 2nd ahead of the November 16 governorship elections in the two states. The breakdown of the figure showed that 163,856 PVCs were yet to be collected in Kogi and 37,287 cards in Bayelsa. INEC, however, noted that the collection of PVCs will continue until September the 30th in the two states.